methi leaves or fenugreek leaves masala idli. The ingredients are handful of fenugreek leaves. Clean, wash and keep it ready. 1 cup of idli rava or rice rava. Small key lime sized tamarind soaked in water. 2 tablespoons of jaggery. 1.5 teaspoon of salt or salt to taste. 2 teaspoon red chili powder. Little more or less depending on your spice intake. 1 teaspoon jeera powder or cumin powder. 2 teaspoon coriander powder or dhania powder. 1/4 cup of grated fresh coconut. Around 1.5 to 2 cups of water. Grease the idli plates and keep it ready. Finely chop this methi leaves, or you can use a food processor. Transfer this to a big pan. Add the rava and squeeze the soaked tamarind and add the tamarind extract. Add little water to this tamarind and add that extract as well. Add jaggery, coconut, coriander seeds powder, jeera powder, salt, red chili powder. Mix it well. Add 1 cup of water first. Mix it. And if you need, you have to add more water. We have to get the idli batter consistency. I have used around 1.5 cups of water here. Cover it and keep it aside for minimum 30 minutes. Now this is after an hour. Mix this idli batter well. And looks like we need another 1/4 cup of water. I'm adding 1/4 cup of water and mix it. The consistency of the idli batter should be like this. So add accordingly. Now to make the idli, heat the steamer or pressure cooker with enough water on medium high heat. Now mix the batter and take a ladle full of batter and place it in the idli plates. Make sure to mix the batter every time you put the batter in the plates. And you have to put the batter along with the enough water as shown here. Place this prepared idli plates in a steamer or a pressure cooker like this, and if you are using a pressure cooker, don't put the weight on. Instead, keep a cup and steam cook this for 20 minutes and then turn off the heat. As soon as you turn off the heat, don't take out the idli plates. Leave it for 5 to 8 minutes and then remove the idli. It will be easier to remove it from the plate. Now this idlis are ready to serve. You can serve this with chutney or it can be eaten as it is. With the given measurement, we can make around 20 methi leaves idlis. I hope you enjoy making this gluten-free vegan methi leaves idli. For more recipes, visit our website and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.